Hello, General Biology. This video is going to be over ecological interactions. And ecological interactions are simply two or more organisms interacting with each other in the environment. And we're going to be focusing on interactions that lower or check a population. So let's take a look. Right here, we've got an example of predation. We've got the mighty lions roar. They are attacking and killing and eating the wildebeests. So the predation of the lions puts a check, it lowers the population of the wildebeests. If the lions were there, the wildebeests would be able to reproduce and have a larger population, but because the lions are there, it's being reduced. Now, that is not the only example of predation. We've got a cute, fuzzy little squirrel here who is eating some seeds down here. This is also predation. So normally we think of predators as big, fierce hunters, and they are, but in this case, this guy is still undergoing predation because it's one trophic level eating another trophic level for energy. And so we've got, even if it's a primary consumer eating a producer, it's still a consumer. So this is still predation. Another example of an ecological interaction is competition. We've got this rodent and it's eating a seed, and all of these birds also want this seed. So they are all trying to grab the seed at the same time. Now only one of them is going to be able to get that seed. And so when you have multiple organisms going after the same resource, that is competition. And if you're fiercely competitive and you keep taking the resources away from another species, then that species can't. Their population is going to go down. Now, not all competition is between two different species. Sometimes competition is between members of the same species. And it doesn't always have to be for resources to eat. Sometimes it can be for other opportunities. These two are fighting for the opportunity to mate. They are trying to impress a female with their fighting prowess, and they lock horns and go at it with each other and fight, and one of them has to submit, and when that happens, the female will be impressed with the winning male, and they have competed for the right to reproduce. So competition can be about reproduction in addition to getting resources. The last interaction we're going to discuss is disease. Disease can be caused when there's one organism living inside another organism causing it harm. So it can be caused by bacteria that are living inside of a body, and they can be spread or caused by parasites such as ticks that can move the bacteria, or sometimes there are other parasites that can like live inside a body, like worms that can live in the hearts of dogs. But regardless of this, these diseases can cause illnesses for the organisms and possibly death. So our review: ecological interactions are when two or more organisms interact with each other in an ecosystem. And some examples that can lower populations are competition, where multiple organisms attempt to obtain the same resources, predation, where one organism consumes another, and disease, where one organism lives on or inside another, causing harm to the host organism. I hope this helps. Struggle well.